Hi. When installing Windows, a backup must be done if you want to keep your files. Begin by going to Start and type Backup. Go to Backup and Restore and click Setup Backup. On this next window, pick a drive to backup your files. If you just connected one, you can use the Refresh button. Here, use the Let Me Choose option. Windows will automatically pick some default files, but you can search for custom folders below. Simply select the folders you want to backup and continue. Once finished, Windows will start the backup and create the files automatically. From here, you can install Windows and then load the backup file. Thanks so much for watching, and don't forget to follow us on Facebook and Twitter.